Many people ask me why I will drive up to 20 hours to get to a steampunk festival. Yep. And the answer is, you know, I'll do anything to get out of Jersey. But the answer is always the same. It is very clear. And I'm looking at my answer. In this room, there's young, old, black, white, gay, straight, left, right, librarian, libertarian. We're all here celebrating together the uniqueness, creativity, and individuality of each and every one of us. And this is the way the world is supposed to be. Eric, can I please have you on stage?
Hey, Junior.
Ladies and gentlemen, Eric, please have a seat right here. You have given us all a safe place to be ourselves. The geek, the freak, the lost, the misunderstood, the misforgotten. We are all here celebrating in a safe place because of this man. You have created that place that is called Over the Rainbow. I want to give you a gift right now. It is Sam Harris's version of Over the Rainbow in sign language. I'm actually retiring this number tonight because it physically hurts me so much to do it, and my arthritis is going to flare up tomorrow. But there's no other place that I would rather do it for him and for you tonight. DJ, be so kind.
Yeah!
Conference Center.
So if anybody wants to sign this, I'm sure that he'll have it. And there's places on the back that you can sign it.
You are my chosen family, and you're all invited to my house for Thanksgiving.